content.
Guys.
Oh God.
Guys.
Go be friends. Can not be creepy for once, please?
No. Keep being creepy, please. Wait.
We think we've, guys.
Basically, this video is we found a new entity.
Or I'll kill you.
Okay, guys. Let me explain. So basically, this entity named Thingy. We found a new entity, and it's named ET4Q. So yeah. ETQ4, can you give us?
My soldier's gone.
What the heck? Okay, ETQ4Q, can you give us a sign? Can you talk? ET4Q, please talk.
Patches, stop. No. Bad cat. No. Stop.
Wait, be quiet. Can you talk? You think they went to the forest?
Try and look that up. I'll help you get yours.
ET4Q, wake up. Bro, ET4Q, can you please talk?
If you don't talk, you're a scaredy cat.
What if it went to the forest? Should we check?
Let's go.
Okay, let's go.
So we're outside of the walls, but can they get in the walls?
Well, basically, they could. But at the same time,
can they get in the walls?
It's kind of confusing. Because at the same time, I am thinking that ET4Q is actually just invincible. I feel like they're not like, you know, they're not really in wars, they're kind of just invincible, I'm not sure. But if this entity could actually show itself, that would be very nice. Did you hear that?
Yeah,
that's what I'm saying!
I'm hearing gold sounds. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
It's right there.
Wait, do you think that's in the canyons?
No, that's here.
Can you talk again if you're here? This is so weird. Is creepy.
That's a demonic clown laugh.
It is.
I knew it. I was like, oh crap, I do not like that. I hate clowns. I hate clowns, dude.
Bro, I'm getting message on Steam. I don't know why. But I'm hearing I'm hearing demonic voices. No, I don't have any. I deleted my mods because I have a fear of getting banned now.
Because you got caught cheating for that 4-week ban?
Whoa! That is so disturbing! I'm gonna go viral from this.
That's not the Pixar moving the intro.
Yeah.
But it's more demonic.
Yeah.
Do you like Pixar movies?
No, no. Turning Red is actually pretty cool though. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, have you watched it?
Yeah. But bro, enough talk about that. We should focus on this dang entity. This is crazy. We actually discovered the first ever new...
Is it invisible?
Basically. But I'm sorry, I'm getting spam DM'd. I need to quickly, like, check. Okay, sorry, so I'm not gonna leave. Why would I leave?
No, you, like, disconnect and I'll be left alone here with this.
No, one that was gonna be creepy. Imagine we just stand and then all of a sudden we just disappear and then all you hear is.
Can we be near a computer in case one of our Oculus power dies?
What?
It's actually really good though.
Could you be near the computer? Because
I'm on Quest 2. I'm just playing on Oculus Link. You know?
I know, but I'm scared that if your Oculus power dies...
No, I got like 100%. Don't worry.
Same here.
I've been charging just to find an AI. I'm gonna start a new series. It's gonna be named The Hunt. The Hunt. It's literally just gonna be named The Hunt. For AIs. And episode one will be
Patches, stop. God.
Dude, this is actually so cool. Wait, they're still here.
Cool, but like creepy.
ET4Q, can you please make another noise?
No, don't, please, no.
I need content. I need it. Oh my fucking god. This is crazy. I'm not trying to be clickbait, okay? This is probably fake and I'm just falling for it, but still, this is so creepy. This feels like a...
I've never seen this AI after all. I've been looking for AIs for 2 years now.
This game has only been out for 1 year. I'm sorry. It's only been out for 1 year.
Oh, I forgot. Sorry.
It was out in 2020, actually. Like, the prototype for it.
Like, I've been here since, like... I started last...
Yeah.
October?
Oh, nice. I just heard something. I just heard the slide. Hey, ET4Q, can you make a noise if you're in the forest? Make a noise if you're in the wolves of the forest. ET4Q, can you make a noise if you're in the forest? Oh my god, bro, that scared me so hard. Dude, wanna know what happened? You jumped in the air, but then you froze. Oh my god.
Like this?
No, like you were like stuck like that. You're stuck like that. You're like this, right? But, whoa. More Morse code. Okay.
Morse code.
If anyone in the comments can decode this, that would be really helpful. And
I know how Morse code works.
I would also like to shout out my friend Blaze. He helped.
Yes.
He's helping me hunt this.
I haven't made my channel just yet. No.
I have like 34 subs.
What's your YouTube channel name?
Just search up Actual Gorilla Tag. That's the only way you'll find my channel.
Actual Gorilla Tag?
No, like basically my name right now, and then just search, and then Gorilla Tag.
Can I look at it?
Yeah.
Can I look at it? Yeah. Just jump down.
Okay, guys. Okay. I'm actually thinking this AI can show itself. ET4Q. Can you?
So extra girl tech.
Yeah. You don't leave though. Do it later. Okay.
I'm not.
ET4Q.
I might sub you.
Thanks. For ET4Q. Hold up. Bro.
You hear that?
Yeah, I'm hearing that.
I hear like bread. Like,
he's hearing like bread.
Bread.
Oh, bro, we should go to the canyon.
Wait. But this is just a normal day of human tag.
Oh, shut up. But only like 20 minutes for me until April Fool's is over. 20 minutes till April.
Tom, you heard that?
No, what was weird? The fact this is all happening on April Fool's. But it doesn't really feel like a fool. I don't feel like I'm getting fooled. I feel like this is.
I just noticed that.
Because like all the other days, all the AIs would actually pop up. But I think this one's like actually being for real. Like this doesn't actually just appear and doing the PBV walk. Like this one's actually like in the walls doing like weird audios and like Morse code.
Or invisible. We don't know.
This is deep lore. We should check the canyons.
Oh, you heard that stack, didn't you?
Dude, yeah. It got angry.
Please don't tell me I'm going crazy. Wait, read the sign. It says, I hope everyone enjoys a regular normal day of human tag.
Behind you.
Is that you?
No.
That was you. I heard it. That's you.
Yeah. Bro, imagine that was actually...
If it said that, it'd be a girl.
Wait. Wait. It just talked. Talk again. That kind of like sound like a trumpet. We should go to the canyon. Wait, no, that's way too far. What if it's in the mountains map?
How are we hearing sounds of forest, but you think it's in mountains?
What if? Oh, whoa, he just left.
Thank God.
We removed a ghost, good job.
That's it?
Wait, this might not be the end.
Yeah, because it kept on leaving and rejoining.
Yeah, but bruh. I can say this was a hunt success. Well, for the video, yeah. But we're going to keep hunting. We're going to stay in this lobby for a couple minutes. And we're going to see if it's actually, like, you know. This is actually pretty cool.
If it doesn't come back in 5 minutes, we'll just hunt for other AIs.
Yeah, it could be it could be like 10 minutes.
I'm glitching. Rollman.
Rollman. Wait a second. No, wait. What?
Rollman.
Gorilla Man, you took so long.
Oh man, how you doing?
I'm gonna end this off to EP2, which is part 2 of this.
Yeah, man, I'm ending this video.